Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So as promised, I wanted to do a few more from the album from Elvis Presley Boulevard, Memphis, Tennessee. Now I absolutely love this one, and I have done Danny Boy, and I have done Better They Are, Harder They Fall. And this one now is Hurt. Now Hurt is a classic Elvis song. Most Elvis fans who are Elvis fans know Hurt. And it's just a powerhouse of a song. Elvis's voice is insane, and it needs to have a reaction on my channel, Elvis Lass. I have to do it, even though it's kind of very common for the reactions. I've seen a lot of them, so I didn't want to add too much of the common ones, but I can't have an Elvis Lass channel without reacting to Hurt and things like Bridge Over Troubled Water and Hound Dog and some of the classics. I have to. So today it's Hurt. Okay, so Hurt is from the album that I've just mentioned, from Elvis Presley Boulevard, Memphis, Tennessee. Now, it was released in 1976, and the songs were recorded in the February of 1976. It was released in the May, and we're going to do Hurt. Hurt was written by Jimmie Crane and Al Jacobs, and the recording date was February the 5th, 1976. We've got loads of versions of Hurt, and I picked the one that is from the album because that's the one we're talking about. Goosebumps. If I could show you now, I got the goosebumps. They're all over me. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Elvis just is a song like that. It just goes too quick. You're thinking, is that, why can it, no, it shouldn't be over. I wish it was 3 minutes. I wish there was an extra verse in there. Oh my, I just love, 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 love her when he's going up in these bits. I powerhouse. Amazing. Best tune. An absolute genius. That's how I should just end all my videos. Absolute genius. All right, so thanks for joining me on this one. I hope you love Hurt just as much as I do. Tell me all your thoughts down in the comments below, as well as your favorite version. I'd love to hear from you. All right, take care of yourself, and I'll see you on another video very, very soon. Bye everyone.